Hi, my name is Kirsten Dodgen and I joined the Palace Art Studio in 2011. What I learned from the Palace was hard work. Really just put your heart into it. You have to work your ass off for it and it's not going to be handed on a plate to you. My favourite memory by far was 2011 when I won my first gold medal in junior division with Bubblegum. Another favourite memory was also touring on World Tour. That was an amazing feeling to go back home to Cape Town and perform in front of my family. I've recently come back from doing Rihanna's Savage Fenty show, fashion show in New York Fashion Week. Best feeling ever, really best to be a part of it. Keep pushing yourself, keep growing, take a step out of your comfort zone and just believe in yourself.